this is aluminium foil capacitor. In this capacitor we have to fix double coating of aluminium foil first paper after aluminium coil and after one wire and after coating of aluminium coil and after putting coil and after that we have to coat with the paper and fold it and tape it. This is a capacitor, this is the aluminium foil capacitor. It is used to store charge. It is cheap amount, it is low cost amount capacitor because aluminium is a dielectric. In this capacitor and it is stored charge. So we have made a three capacitor. I have made three capacitor for different area, for different perspectives of area. In this capacitor, this is 3x3 area capacitor and this is 6x6 and that is 9x9 area capacitor, because we have I have to put it in area, I have to put in as aluminium foil, and different size of area shows that the different size of aluminium foil, so it give the different capacitance of this capacitor. And we have to find with the multimeter voltage in this capacitor voltage and capacitance, and its capacitance easily with the help of multimeter. This is not a connecting wire, this is separate wire, but we have to put one wire after aluminium foil and after that one coil and after that one aluminium foil and after that one coil. There is two coil, and in this capacitor we have to use two aluminium foil and two wire and one page paper. After that we have to put it a separate pattern carefully, without use a careful, without use a tamper, then we don't make a useful capacitor. Okay, thank you so much for watching.